I have seen some Indians trying to take money away. So I hear that some Indians went to Panama or went to the Cayman Islands or to Dubai or any of other jurisdiction. They try to close the account to go in another jurisdiction, or the better for them would be to go out of the banking system.
Swiss Bank